happy, but she's not satisfied. Hey, hey, Delamain, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Delamain, I'll get even someday. Best hammer swinger on this old section gang. Big Bill Johnson is my name. Look, this hammer that I swing for $1.50 a day, it's all for my Delamain. Hey, hey, Delamain, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Delamain, I'll get even someday. There's not much that I ain't done. Still, there's a lot of things I'd like to see. Look, this hammer that I swing on the woman that I love, but one's gonna be the death of me. Hey, hey, Delamain, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Delamain, I'll get even someday. Big spike hammer, big spike hammer.
Wow, what a tremendous opening, you guys. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm John Munsell, the host and the producer of this program called Communicating Today. We've been on Channel 10 for a very long time, almost 30 years, believe it or not, and we're going to be doing show number 794 tonight, with this wonderful group of musicians called the Leesburg Pike, Bluegrass Band. And this is the second time they're on my show, because in the 25 or 30 years we've been doing this program, we've had probably 50 bands on our shows at one time or another. And I must say, these guys are probably, if not the very best and number one best band we've ever had, they're very close number two out of 50 bands. So that's pretty darn good.
Thank you.
Congratulations, guys. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we come on three times every week, every Wednesday evening in prime time at 8:30 p.m., every Friday morning at 6:30 in the morning for you early birds when you're driving to work and you're texting and you're emailing, and you shouldn't be doing that because that's very dangerous for your driving. But also for the third time, we come on every Sunday afternoon at 3:30. And so three times every week for show number 794 tonight. Before we start, turn this over to these guys again for a couple more songs, I just want to take a very brief moment and dedicate this program, as I do for all my shows, since my beloved sweetheart, my wife, Dolores Dee Dee Munsell, passed away a couple years ago. Honey, I miss you. Honey, I love you. I can't wait to see you someday, but we got to do a doggone good show here tonight. So I'm going to turn it back over to the Leesburg Pike for two more songs, guys, back to back. So take it away and give them heck.
Thank you, John.
This heart of mine is made of silver. This heart of mine is made of gold. It will shine like a candle when your world is dark and cold. When your world is dark and cold. Like a bridge across the mountain, This heart of mine is made of iron. This heart of mine is made of steel. It won't turn toward another. When the wind is in the hill, when the wind is in the hill. This heart of mine is made of silver. This heart of mine is made of gold. It will shine like a candle when your world is dark and cold. When your world is dark and cold.
All right, thank you. That was a Bluegrass song. We do kind of a combination of Bluegrass and old grass, traditional music and modern music. That was called This Heart of Mine, and we'll dedicate that as well. I think that's a great dedication song. All right, here's our banjo player. Paige Dubs had to sing a tune from Flat and Scruggs. This really, when you think about it, sounds like an old swing tune. It's one of our favorites. It's called Why Don't You Tell Me So?
I can tell from the look in your eyes that you still care for me, but somehow you just won't admit that's why I'm so lonely, see. But if you have made up your mind, and if you still want me to know, why do you keep being down?
Wonderful, terrific guys, fantastic job. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Communicating Today on Channel 10. and we've been on for a long, long time. And let's talk to these guys over here, because the featured band on our show tonight is called the Leesburg Pike Bluegrass Band. And I guess the first question I'm going to ask Dan Shipp right over here, who's volunteered bravely to step up to the mic here to do the little interview with me. And I should say, Danny, thank you so much. Now, the first question, I guess, is you're called the Leesburg Pike.
Sure.
Now, I would imagine there's a very famous street here in Northern Virginia called the Leesburg Pike. It's also called Route 7. And there's doing a lot of construction on Route 7 right now. But how did you guys come out with this name of the Leesburg Pike Bluegrass Band?
Well, it's kind of easy, really. We live at either end of Leesburg Pike.
Oh.
These guys live in Falls Church, not too far off of Leesburg,
Pike.
Actually very close to each other.
Right.
And I live in Alexandria,
where
Leesburg Pike is known as King Street. So we wound up traveling up and down Route 7 a lot as we were first getting together and playing music, and it seemed natural just to name the band after the street we were on all the time.
How about that? That's pretty darn simple.
None of us is from Leesburg, by the way.
That's very nice, Dan. I really like that. A very good explanation, that's for sure. Now, how long has this Leesburg Pike Band been together?
In different forms. It's been around for a couple of years now. This particular band has been together just about a year in this combination.
I must say, and like I said at the beginning of the show, ladies and gentlemen, we've had 50 bands on our program over the many years that we've been on TV on Channel 10. And these guys are really fan. They were on a couple of months ago, and that's why they're back for the second time, because as far as I'm concerned, these guys are number one. And you could probably tell from those opening songs that they played, these guys are fantastic musicians. That's wonderful. Now, we had this question last time you guys were on, but the question came up about, what is the difference between blues and bluegrass? You guys play bluegrass, and there's this wonderful thing called blues, and the two names are kind of related a little bit. I think blues started out first many, many years ago with guys like Louis Armstrong and so forth, but now we got the bluegrass that came into the picture. What's that relationship?
There's a lot of blues in bluegrass. I mean, bluegrass music came out of the hills.
Yeah.
It came out of a tradition of old-timey music, of gospel music in the churches. But when bluegrass started, and bluegrass is not ancient music. Bluegrass music really dates from 1946, approximately. That's when Bill Monroe started a band called the Bluegrass Boys, because he was from Kentucky.
Yeah.
And after a while, other bands started playing the same kind of music, and people started saying, play Bill Monroe songs, and they didn't want to play Bill Monroe songs, so they said, play that bluegrass music. So that's how the name bluegrass came into being. But there's a lot of blues in bluegrass. I mean, Bill Monroe always said that his main influences in music were his Uncle Pen Vandiver, who was a fiddler who lived down in Kentucky where he was, and then an African-American gentleman in the town he lived in called Arnold Schultz, who was a blues guitar player. And he said those were the influences that came together in this music. Yeah. So there's a lot of blues in bluegrass.
Yeah, that's wonderful. That's a great explanation, Dan. I didn't think it was going to take that long, but
we've studied it a bit.
We've got to play a couple more songs here before the night is over. But I appreciate that. And where have you guys played it recently?
We played
all over the place.
Well, we played in Falls Church. We played at the Farm Day in Falls Church not too long ago, and we've done some private events. And if there's somebody who wants to hire a band, here we are.
Weddings, bar mitzvahs, birthdays, anniversary, you name it.
I don't know.
These guys are available,
ladies
and gentlemen. Fantastic entertainment, that's for sure. Have you put out any CDs up to this point?
No, we have not.
You haven't?
No.
You're working on that.
We're working on that.
You're
going to
get a DVD after tonight's show anyway, so.
There we go.
So
absolutely.
You're off and running as far as you
can. Sure, and the DVD of the last show is available on YouTube, and you can get link to it from our Facebook page.
Okay, that's wonderful. And any future plans of where you think you're going to be traveling over to Europe maybe and doing some stuff? If they pay your expenses, of course.
Well,
expenses
a couple of us are retired, but there's still some people in this band that are working. So I don't know about the world tour, but
you guys don't have to worry about where you're going to play because you're fantastic musicians.
You're
a great band. Your music is wonderful, and just for that, we got to have two more songs from you guys back to back. So I'm going to get out of here, ladies and gentlemen, and turn it over to these guys at the Leesburg Pike Band for two more songs. Bluegrass music, back to back, take it away, guys.
The first thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a young'un's dream of rowing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I was bound. No one could change my mind, but Mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild, Mama seemed to know what lay in store. Spite of all my Sunday learning, all the bad I kept on turning, Mama couldn't hold me anymore. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried, Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. Daddy, rest his soul, left my mom a heavy load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanting me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried.
That was a song from one of the great American singers, songwriters, not that Chris Teske is not a great American singer, but that's from Merle Haggard, called Mama Tried. We're going to do an old song now that doesn't sound particularly old when we do it, because Dan kind of jazzed this up and put a little Oklahoma fiddling into an old fine Carter family song called Dixie Darling.
Mason-Dixon line, down where the honeysuckles are entwined. That's where I want to be going, out where the daisies growing. All the girls in the north with their gay finery, they're whirling around their silks to tea, singing a song about Dixie darlings, where I long to be.
My Dixie darling, listen to the song I sing beneath the silver moon with my banjo riding tune. My heart is ever true, I love no one but you, my Dixie darling, my Dixie queen.
I'm going down south, gonna have a big time, going way down below the Mason-Dixon line. I'll drink my booze and do as I please, all the pretty girls I long to squeeze. singing a song about Dixie, darling. That's where I want to be going, out where the jelly roll's rolling with my Dixie Queen.
My Dixie, darling, listen to the song I sing beneath the silver moon with my banjo riding tune. My heart is ever true. I love no one but you, my Dixie darling, my Dixie queen. Dixie, darling, listen to the song I sing beneath the silver moon with my banjo right in tune. My heart is ever true. I love no one but you, my Dixie, darling, my Dixie queen. My Dixie, darling, my Dixie queen.
Wow, I couldn't stop dancing back here. You guys are fantastic, I mean to tell you. Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to Communicating Today. Been on Channel 10 for almost 30 years, and we're doing show number 794 tonight with this wonderful group of musicians over here, famously known as the Leesburg Pike Bluegrass Band. And you've been listening to a couple of great songs they've been playing. This is the second time they've been on our show. They were on a couple of months ago, and they were so good a couple of months ago, I said, you guys got to come back again. And here we are, and they have this band, wonderful band, and they're going to be playing a wonderful rapid closing song for you in a few seconds. I just want to kind of close the show out a little bit, folks, let you know that we come on three times every week, every Wednesday evening at 8:30 in prime time, every Friday morning. For your early birds, when you're driving to work and you're texting and you're emailing and all, you shouldn't be doing, that's very dangerous. You should concentrate on your driving, okay? And also for the third time on Sunday afternoon at 3:30, three times every week. And we always go out with our famous closing cliche, which is keep on communicating for success. Before I turn it back over to them for a closing song, though, I think I should introduce, as Lawrence Welk used to say, the old band leader, the boys in the band. Remember Lawrence Welk, folks? So we got over here, we got Paige Dupstadt on the banjo, and next to him, we already talked to Dan Shipp on the mandolin, and hiding over here in the back, we got Wade Cass-Stevens. Got it right, Cass? Right. And right behind me here, we got Chris Teske on guitar, and my good friend here, Dan Henderson, who helped to set up this program for us, too. So, Dan, thank you so much for the second time in arranging this wonderful second performance of you guys. Really appreciate it. And that's the close of our show. Now, we're going to just tell you to, I guess it's the end of October. So we want to wish all you folks out there a happy Halloween. Come back and see us again next week for another wonderful show on Communicating Today on Channel 10, Fairfax Cable TV, and one more final closing song from the Leesburg Pike. Ladies and gentlemen, take it away, guys, for one hot final closing number. Okay.